Hello everybody, today I'll be teaching you how to clean out your beaded dragon's tank, or your lizard's tank. You'll need 2 cups of cold water, a disposable plastic bag, hot soapy water with a rag in it, plus a sink to wash your bowls and stuff in, and dishwashing detergent. Firstly, we will grab all of the obstacles and take them out of the tank. So, let's treat them to the logs, your sticks. Now that you've taken out all of your obstacles, grab your plastic bag and get all your lizard sheddings, food, and other things that seem to be in there. Now that you've gotten out all of their food, you now grab your bucket of soap. Water, you clean out all of their waste. Now that you've cleaned out your lizard tank, all you need to do is wash out your water bowl and your food bowl with your dishwashing detergent. And you brush. Now all we want to do is pop out obstacles back in. To do is to grab your cup of water, put it into your water bowl, and add a little bit of food. And the tank is clean. See you next time.